Barney's farm look great, Jordan?
Great.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Tasha. What are you doing?
We're playing farm.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, it does.
Barney's the farmer, and this is the farmer's dog. Can you guess his name-o? I think we can.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
I'm glad you didn't stop us too long with your stop sign. We're having fun, and we... Michael, why are you carrying a stop sign?
Oh, because I'm a school crossing guard. I use my sign to stop traffic when I'm helping kids cross the street, before and after school.
Oh. You look like a real police officer.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, Jordan, I see your mom coming to pick you up. Come on, I'll help you cross the street.
Okay.
Bye, Jordan.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
I'll bet Michael likes being a crossing guard.
Yeah. Hey, let's watch them from up here.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Wow, you can see everything from way up here.
It's like being on top of a mountain, or a big building,
or a castle.
Wow, a castle?
Hey, I like purple and blue, so I'll put this.
Oh, crown!
Oh,
it's all you need is a banners. They're pretty. Oh, it's gonna look just like a castle. Very good. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh, we are going to play a castle game.
Yay! But Barney, you're still dressed like a farmer.
Oh, I can do something about that. How about this? Touch for our castle. Fairy tale castles with beautiful flags flying higher than you've ever seen. Just imagine all of the things you could see, maybe even a king or a queen.
Castles so high, up to the sky, I know that I would love to go there. Castles so high, up to the sky, wouldn't you love to go to?
Oh, come on! Magical places and musical things, big surprises and so much more. We could ride a horse, having fun, of course, an adventure like never before.
Castle so high, up to the sky, I know that I
this is so much fun! Now, what kind of castle adventure shall we have?
I know. Let's have a scary castle adventure with a dragon trying to get in.
Yeah. Ooh.
But who'll pretend to be the dragon?
Dragon!
Roar! I'm a great big dragon, and I'm gonna get into your castle! Roar! Roar!
Oh! That dragon looks a lot like BJ!
He sure does!
Okay, here I come! I'll get into the castle this way!
No, 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 no
get in this way.
Well, sure I can. I'll just push all of you out of the way.
You can't push other people. That's a playground safety rule.
That's right. No pushing and shoving on the playground.
Oh, yeah, I knew that. Okay, I'll get in your castle. Over here.
No!
You can't push over here either.
Roar! Roar! Okay, how do I get into your castle?
By saying please.
Oh, okay. May I please get into the castle?
Yes, you may.
Thank you. Yay!
Stop. Go.
Hi, Michael. Wow, what are you wearing?
Oh, this is my school crossing guard uniform.
Is that a real badge?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I would love to have a real badge. How do you get to be a school crossing guard?
Well, you have to be as old as I am. And you have to know all the important safety rules about crossing streets.
Oh, it's very important for everyone to know those safety rules.
When I walk
across the street.
Across the street. When I walk across the street.
I always cross at the corner.
When I walk across the street.
Listen, I always hold hands with the grown-ups.